In this video, I will show you how to insert origami effect in PowerPoint like this. So firstly guys, you insert your picture. And create new slide. Now select new slide and click on transitions. And in this list, guys, you have to find out this origami effect. Here in effect option, you can change direction left or right. You can change duration. You can make it in slow motion. So thanks for watching.